Florida land of sunshine, beaches, and theme park dreams. But beneath its vibrant facade lurks a darker reality. The Sunshine State grapples with the raw power of nature, a constant threat to its idyllic image. Imagine relaxing on pristine beaches one day, then battling floods the next. This is the duality of Florida, where natural beauty and environmental peril collide. The allure of Florida is undeniable. Its warm climate, diverse ecosystems, and recreational opportunities attract millions. Yet, this paradise comes at a price. Florida's unique geography, a peninsula jutting into the Atlantic and Gulf of Mexico, makes it exceptionally vulnerable to hurricanes, storm surges, and rising sea levels. As climate change intensifies, these threats are becoming more frequent and severe, casting a long shadow over Florida's future. Hurricanes are a constant menace in Florida. These powerful storms, fueled by warm ocean waters, bring with them torrential rains, destructive winds, and life-threatening storm surges. The flat, low-lying terrain of much of Florida exacerbates the risk of flooding, turning streets into rivers and homes into islands. But hurricanes are not the only threat. Rising sea levels, a consequence of global warming, are slowly but steadily encroaching upon Florida's coastline. This gradual inundation threatens coastal communities, infrastructure, and freshwater resources, posing an existential challenge to the state's way of life. Meet Sarah, a young professional who recently purchased her dream home near Miami. Drawn by the allure of Florida living, Sarah was unprepared for the harsh realities of climate change. Last year, during an unusually heavy rainstorm, Sarah's home was flooded. The floodwaters caused extensive damage, ruining furniture, appliances, and personal belongings. Sarah's dream home became a nightmare, a stark reminder of the vulnerability of living in paradise. Her experience is not unique. Thousands of Floridians face the devastating consequences of flooding every year, their lives upended by forces beyond their control. Faced with these mounting challenges, Floridians are adapting, seeking ways to mitigate risks and build resilience. Homeowners are investing in flood-resistant construction, elevating their homes, and installing flood barriers. Local authorities are implementing stricter building codes, improving drainage systems, and restoring natural barriers like mangroves and wetlands. However, these measures come at a cost. Flood insurance premiums are skyrocketing, putting a strain on homeowners' finances. Some are forced to make difficult choices, weighing the cost of protection against the risk of financial ruin. The escalating costs and complexities of navigating this new reality are raising questions about affordability and equity. Insurance plays a crucial role in mitigating the financial impact of floods. However, the traditional insurance model is struggling to keep pace with the increasing frequency and severity of weather-related disasters. Many homeowners find themselves underinsured or priced out of the market altogether. This insurance crisis has far-reaching implications. It threatens to destabilize the real estate market, making it difficult for people to buy or sell homes in high-risk areas. It also places a significant financial burden on homeowners, many of whom are already struggling to afford the rising cost of living in Florida. Addressing Florida's environmental challenges requires a multifaceted approach, one that involves individual action, government intervention, and innovative solutions. Stronger building codes, investment in resilient infrastructure, and sustainable land use planning are crucial steps. However, the scale of the challenge demands a collective response. Federal and state governments must work together to provide financial assistance, incentivize mitigation efforts, and implement policies that address the root causes of climate change. The future of Florida depends on bold action and a commitment to sustainability.